Steady yourself!
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Would you focus on your dance? You quit this. I mean it.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? Small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do, brother.
Last time we faced
us. What does Odin want?
Oh, no. Don't care.
Come here, Hathbreed. You done know what that is.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long.
yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another missile.
More than I'll be getting
Oh, they're bleeding!
Your mother other yourself. She cut up your face and you'd look at her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mummy.
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Idiots!
Sons of THOR are welcome to try!
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
They're throwing your carcass to us!
Everybody!
It's a little rough for you!
Stay focused.
Have you considered a tactical retreat? The blood. The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough?
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
Thank you.
You killed Maggie.
That he did.
He was the god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. Aye.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it.
It
is a priceless relic, after all. Can I just say, it's a sad day for your enemies. Anything you need, young sir. Now don't be a stranger! Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Up there. See it?
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Hey, I just realized. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Ha! Giant's head. What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring their day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
It's moving.
There's an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side. that did it.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
That you have come a long way.
Thanks.
What now, then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye. But his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
Oh there, get it?
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal Anvari. Meet me at the Lawn Soother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or are you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed?
Atreus, to me!
Ooh, Tyr's vault is behind that magical lock.
Brother, the chisel.
can't believe we're setting foot in Tyr's vault.
Another one of these.
It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere, too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come along. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay. So the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like... rain?
You ruined everything! I earned that fucking hammer! But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it. Because Magni's gone! It'll be a joke! But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me!
Stop!
Oh, are you dumb? That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father.
Stop it!
Whoops. I think I broke him. No. Stay back. No. This isn't over.
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way.